What?
Close your eyes and pretend you're on the phone.
How about cartwheel?
But you've been a great grandma to all of them. I'm a little kid and I'm always your number one kid. And that's all I have to say. I just wanted you to remember all the Sundays that we came over for the football games and for Thanksgiving dinner. And hopefully we'll be doing it again soon.
Sure. I hope so.
One Thanksgiving that you don't remember you made. I still remember you made.
Or the
wonderful engagement party. Which I will never
forget.
The engagement party. The engagement party's got to be the best.
Without you, not all of this would have been possible. Oh, yeah, he had something to do with it. What is it?
The donor.
You know you're over 60 when your kids are going bald? That's what it is. But now, after becoming a mother, I have full appreciation for your job, and thank you very much for all that you've done for me.
Hold it. What do I gotta do?
Just point it. It's running.
Oh.
It's running.
Wait a minute.
No.
Here we go.
Yeah.
This is a long story.
There's a lot of
film. Well, I just... For all the things you taught me. And, for all the good fights you had.
We may get some more.
Taught me how to be strong.
No, Mom's
saying
Dad.
You don't fight with them. You better care about them. It's okay to show your pain. Good or bad. It's just to. That's been helpful. You taught me to tell the truth. Even when it's not real popular to tell the truth.
Oh, all right.
Woo! Who do you play cameraman for?
Where's Gail?
Well, I got a whole book of them. Oh, God. You know you're over 60 when you tend to refer to anyone under 40 as a kid.
Yeah.
People start telling you you're not getting older, you're getting better, and you believe them. You start to listen to your children.
Yeah, I do.
You were laying on the dock.
Oh, well, I got a couple of really good ones. You're absolutely positive they build stairs steeper these days.
They do.
You start looking forward to dull evenings at home.
I
do.
I
love dull evenings.
Sit down and the duck will come to you.
Some of the presidents you actually voted for were later shown to be such incompetents that you're totally ashamed to tell anyone you voted for. Some people complain about your snoring. You stop looking forward to birthdays. You plot revenge on people who give you book presents.
You plot revenge!
I like this one too. You feel more comfortable straddling two lanes at 55 miles an hour seems a very reasonable and safe speed to drive it. Happy birthday, Mom. Yeah, I gotta take the price tag off. She already saw it today, though.
I saw it in the store today.
Well, just a couple of them.
Oh, there's one person left. Grandpa.
Well, that's everybody say everything.
Yeah, that's right.
Okay.
Sure was great.
Honey.
Happy birthday.
You don't know me by now. You will never, ever, ever know me.
Do it.
She got
to
be
kiss.
It feels so
good. No.
Birthday to you.
Grandma hugging. Happy birthday to you.
And may the
Lord. Channel.
Yay.
Yay. The
main
thing.
Mommy, can I eat this after my birthday?
Yeah, I guess you were a little tired.
Squirt gun, John?
You got some of the letters on
it. Is it better than the squirt gun?
There you go. You got some of the letters on it.
Let's see. How good is it?
No, it's white. It's white. We'll just use that.
How good is it? Happy belated birthday.
Not even my favorite flavor. Everything I said a while ago, I take back. Oh, gross.
I'll tell you, I didn't even expect it.
Look up!
Nightcrawler.
Me by now. You will never, ever, ever know me.
Oh, that was gross. I thought it was ice cream and I stuck my tongue in it, it was sour. I was going,
I was going to waste a piece of ice cream on you. I really mushed it in there.
You're playing a dangerous role, you know, Shelly, in this game. You're playing a very dangerous role. Well, I hope you know what you're getting yourself into now. It's a fairly dangerous game. This is a fairly serious game these people are playing. The original little gremlin that went and told about the birth. No, you want to deny that on camera right now?
I deny it.
You deny it? You played no part in that.
Some, but not a big one.
Well, what do you mean some? What do you mean some? What does some mean?
It's a smile.
For a good cake?
The two grills.
Did you give Grandma a big kiss, Kenyon?
Oh, there's the two.
Did you give Grandma a huggy big kiss?
Look at that.
On your birthday, the two groups together.
Oh, wasn't that nice of them?
About a passionate kiss now. Yeah. Look at that moon.